back to another episode of the Civ 5, episode number 11, I believe we're on. I don't know why I started saying episode, so I had to go with it. Civilization 5, playing as China, Brave New World, continents, still didn't find out what level difficulty I'm on. I'll find out in a second. Sorry, had to take a drink of water. So, we are still doing very greatly. Elizabeth is losing things again, but we're in number one for land, number one for manufactured goods. We were a number one or something else just before the end of the last episode. But obviously something else happened there. I think we're on number one of those things, but never mind. It's not so bad. But we're doing good. We're doing good. I'm pressing the wrong key. So what was I going to say for difficulty? What difficulty are we on? I have to go on menu, and the difficulty is level 6, which is Emperor. And hello, ye dead one, who's playing audio surf. Interesting. I don't know what that is, but yes, I want to just return to game. That's what I wanted to do. I really wish I could stop those pop-ups, and it's odd that it comes up there. It normally comes up over this side, but that's beside the point. Anyway, we are 6 turns away from Gunpowder and declaring war on Lisbon. I don't know if we have a friendship agreement or something. We're neutral, so we haven't got a friendship agreement, most likely. So I will be going after Lisbon at some point. It's nice and straightforward, straight to it. I don't think I want anything else. I'll be getting 3 bits of copper, some stone, some silk, horses and wheat there, most likely. I don't know. I don't know whether that will count for Porto or not. Now, I could be really mean and also go for Porto and get all of the copper. And some spices as well. That might just be the case, because then I actually have more things to go for. Depends on whether I can do that or something or another, because I've got happiness issues and stuff like that. It's like I should have probably gone for Medina, but it's not the end of the world. Maybe I'll come back and get it at some point. It shouldn't be too hard to get. Anyway, we're going to go for the next turn. Things are healing up nicely. We got Mecha going there. You were supposed to be going there, but that thing's got in your way, so how about you just go for there for the moment, and then I'll move you there eventually. Yes. Right, so what are you again? You're a great prophet? Not prophet. Great merchant, there we go. Who was I wanting you to go for? Culture would be useful. Now thinking about it. It would be nice to have these two kind of military units, in that they would be quite useful. Especially this one, quite useful to there, but then Antwerp will probably be useful as well, and its culture, and I think it will be a good idea. So I'm going to send you up that way. Because, yeah. I will maybe get Almaty in another way. Depends on what things I want. You want whales. No, you have whales. You have no quests. You want a great prophet. I'm working on a monastery. A great prophet would take 200. Maybe? I don't know what I'd do with it if I did have it, though, so I don't think I will. Is there anything you were doing? No, you have nothing. But you'll give me whales and jewelry, so that'll be good. And you have nothing as well, and you just give me pearls. And you're all allied to her, so that would be the problem. Well, those two are allied, so it'll be good to get rid of an ally from her. At least. So anyway, next turn. And I think that was another city of mine that wants furs. There's the Angkor Wat that's built in a faraway land? So it wasn't built by Lisbon? In Lisbon? Interesting. Enemy down, has a spy. Germany? Cool. New research agreement. Portugal and Arabia have signed a research agreement. Okay. It's all very well, but you're probably just going to die. I've left people... I'm leaving you with a minimum of... Or a maximum of 2 cities. So you're not going to get very far. Excuse me. I still can't upgrade you because he's in the way. Are you going to go there? I don't know. I have no money for you though, so just do nothing for this turn. And we have our cargo ship. Wahei. Let's see where the actual highest route available is. It is Beijing to Buenos Aires, and you are in Beijing, if I remember right. Yeah, that's perfect. Down to there. Awesome. Did you want a trade route? Did anybody actually want a trade route? Zanzibar wanted one. I probably could have done that, but then again, I think you're all over here, aren't you? Over here? Sydney. Zanzibar. I don't think I can reach you, so never mind. So that was okay. How we done that? Cheese production. Finish the water mill in Berlin. So what else would I want? I needed the National College at some point. That would be useful. But it's probably better in my capital, isn't it? Most probably. What does it say? Must have built a library in all cities. Cost goes up in all cities. But science plus 50%. Science 3. What can I get you to build then? Something that's gonna produce money, maybe? That's not gonna really help. Or food or something? Hasn't even got walls in this place. This is interesting. Maintenance of 2. Walls don't cost anything. So I think I'm just gonna add the walls because it's not gonna cost anything, and I don't want to be adding more cost to things. So it will be useful timing right now to be building it in somewhere where I don't want to lose at all. I don't mind necessarily using Munich; that won't be so bad, as long as I keep Berlin and I keep that for the actual victory condition. It's fine. So yeah, next turn. My jaw seems to be hurting. Why have you stopped? Is it because something went there? Yes. Go there instead then. I didn't think you could go through other people's territory, but never mind. Right, so you're now probably in the position that I wanted him or something. Okay, you're just working your way around. Just get there somehow. You'll get there eventually, don't worry. Next turn. Attrition from Arabian missionary. Himaji Castle, or Himeji Castle. Who built the Great Wall? Has anyone built the Great Wall? Was I supposed to be building the Great Wall? I don't know. I think someone already did. They probably already did. Great Wall of China, and China doesn't build it. Never mind. Just do nothing still because you can't do anything right now. Stay on the alert because nothing I can do with you right now. Monastery has been built and been purchased in Beijing. Awesome. Is that helping my happiness yet? No. I really need some happiness things. That's probably what I should have focused on. But money there. You're building East India Company. Let's actually show you. Nothing extra on there. National College. Anything happiness wise? Anything? Not at this precise moment, really. I really need to probably focus on some happiness buildings. Or researching for some happiness buildings, probably. Because that's what's probably my problem, right? That is my problem right now. Right, what am I actually researching? Gunpowder, and there's the Himachi Castle that's just gone. Plus 15% combat strength for units fighting in friendly territory to provide a free castle in every city which built. Provides a free castle in the city which it was built. That's not so bad. So what am I doing after that? I'm going for lighthouses. So that's not so helpful. After that is National Epic Amphitheatre, Writers Guild, Parthenon, not so helpful. Gardens, Hagia Sophia, Great Mosque. Can't probably build any of these anyway. Nothing that has happiness in it anytime soon. And seriously, nothing that has happiness in it, is there? Circus Maximus. That has happiness in it. Colosseum in all cities. I have done that. And then after that, there's happiness there, but that's probably already been built. Universities, Oxford University, Angkor Wat. Wow. It's more just the culture and things that I need for it, isn't there? Okay. New plan. After gunpowder. So, gunpowder. It's going to be horseback riding, then optics up to compass. Up to astronomy. So, gonna focus onto that. Anything here? Zoos, they'll be happiness things. Banks. Aren't I building banks somehow? Oh no, I'm building mints. Slight different. So I think the next thing would be probably printing press to get some zoos. Banks to probably get me some more money and stuff. Opera houses for the culture after that. Just basically fill in that whole line that I'm going to, then go up to navigation, I suppose. And then I'll leave it from there. So I've got a really long queue of technologies going through, so we should be alright there. Let's just go next turn. Where are we? You're in the city, you're staying on the alert. Cool. Next turn again. Because I don't think that finished it properly. Oh yeah, they must still be at war, it looks like. Are they? Yes, they are still at war. So this is actually a perfect time to go and attack. To be honest. I'm not yet set up, but this would be a perfect time to go and attack. It will help Elizabeth out a bit. Not that I'm really that worried about helping Elizabeth out, but that's a good thing. But I need to actually get I need to get my merchant up there first. You still need upgrading. Just stay on the alert for the moment. We're making money, you may be able to get upgraded next turn. You're gonna be on the alert. You're staying there. Sleep. For the moment anyway. Okay, next turn. You've lost your spot. It's going to be there now. So, you want a great writer. I'm not necessarily working towards a great writer right now. And incense connected. Don't think there's any incense around here until we find the next person. Unfortunately. Can you cause me any damage with these things? I don't think you can, though. Do I not have a, like, unit to go in there? I'm probably building one to go in there. What was that? That was a English trireme. So, Portugal is kind of kicking England's ass by the looks of it. Citrus to Maria and coppers from Maria ends. Can I get that back? Can I have that back, please? And now I'm going to just come steal it from you anyway at some point. So, citrus for copper? No? What would make it work? You want 3 gold per turn, iron, open borders. Can I change that for the horses? And maybe drop that down to 2? And take away that? Yes. Thank you. I'm a little bit happier with that. So, yeah, happiness is fine now. Is there any other trades I can do from anyone? Do you have anything you can trade me to make me happy? I have extra marble. Do you want that for anything? Oh, shit. Yeah, fine. Yeah, just to have that. I'm sorry. I wasn't. Why did I do that? I pressed the wrong fucking button, didn't I? I have nothing extra now. Would you like any iron? Thank you. I'll just do that anyway. I don't really necessarily need it right now. Can I trade anything with you? No. How about you? Have I got anything extra with you? I have salt. Would you give me for the salt? You have no gold per turn, so nothing. Does everybody else have salt then? You have a bit of copper. Don't know where you're getting salt from, where you have salt at. That's your only 2 cities, isn't it? So you have sugar, but you don't have salt. So how are you having salt? I don't know. Anyway, just unit ease order. You're fine, just stay on the alert. Next turn. Stay on the alert. Stay on the alert. So, I really need more units necessarily around. I am building a couple more though, aren't I? So you can go probably there, because I don't appear to have put anyone in there. And then if there's another one, is there another one? There isn't another one coming. I will add another one coming. I'll add another couple, to be honest, because they're useful. these units. I'm just going to spam out them, to be honest, until I can't build them anymore. As in when they get outdated, that's the word I'm looking for. I don't quite know what to build extra on any of these things, because I need happiness and stuff. I'm only going to build on three, so it's all good. It would be useful to have a bit more happiness, which should hopefully come at some point, maybe. I don't know how, but we'll see. Antwerp searches for science. Well, you're in luck. I'm actually going to be going through like that. That's going to help. That's going to be number one. And then I've got another couple of small ones, so yeah, that's going to work out in my favour. And that's Antwerp as well, isn't it? That's this one. No? That's the one I'm just going for. Tell you what, I'm going to avoid going to war with you in the next 30 turns. And I'm going to go up for the Valletta one instead. I'm going to send him up to Valletta. Because I'm going to go for the Antwerp thing. Because I should quite easily get that. What with how I'm going up the tech tree. With it being like, I've just got that, so that's number one. So 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I'm going to do that. Easy. Easy. So don't need to worry about that. So I'm going to avoid going to war in a moment, because I know you're actually allies. If you become an ally, which is going to take a hell of a lot, then yeah. They're miles in there, so it's going to be a while, but it's all good. So I can upgrade a few things now, can't I? I can upgrade my swordsman probably, can't I? But I don't want to use the money up right now. Wants Mogadishu bullied. I'm not doing any of that. Another barbarian encampment discovered. You set up and just stay on the alert. You take barrage, and in actual fact, I think you will go and... Where's this other barbarian encampment you just discovered? All the way up there. Well, you ain't gonna go for that one. You are going to move your way down to here. In preparation, in the way to there, so you can get some XP there, hopefully. Hopefully it's not going to be too bad. And we're going to be building a Circus Maximus soon enough, so that's all good. Let's go next turn. So just build loads and loads of them there. It's not a bad thing, I don't think. They're going to be very useful, because I don't know whether the logistics stacks on them, but I'm hoping it does. I don't particularly want your... I'll give you the for the silk. No? Well then, screw you. Sorry, that was a bit harsh, actually. I should be respectful of, like, leaders of countries. But, yeah. Have I finished my drink now? Now I have, so I'm going to have to do that. Top that up in my next break.
A horse.
A kingdom for my horse.
Kingdom.
Yeah. So, choose production in Berlin. I could build the Circus Maximus here. Goes up in most... I don't think that's going to be a bad thing, because it doesn't affect anything. Yeah, you build that. It's going to be helpful there. Are you on production focus? I don't actually know. You're on default focus. I suppose that's not too bad. Yeah, that'd be fine. You'll build that eventually. Well, can I put you on production? Take 3 turns off. 46. It makes no difference to food. So, yeah, go on that and do that. So, peace treaty with Almaty has ended. I don't get how that... I don't remember having peace treaties with... like city-states, I don't remember ever that happening, but okay. So he's quite happy to probably come and attack me next turn, which will be all very well, but I have quite a few workers right there at the moment, so that will be a pain if he does attack me. Hopefully he doesn't. I don't know. He's doing some interesting things. Maybe I can bribe him to go to war with someone else. This world can be cruel only with the assistance of others can we overcome it. Decoration of friendship? Really? Okay. I'm not going to say no. Because I don't want to attack you just yet. I want to take away people from you first. Desires Machu Picchu. Seeks investors. Open borders there.
You made an instrument to know.
Optics. And you appear to have run out of things to do. So you can't explore anywhere else. No? You can't explore... You can't explore past Hamburg. And then up past there. Well, I'm going to tell you to come round this way. Because you can. Ooh, I can steal a technology already. Awesome. Drama and poetry. Which is what I'm literally about to work on. But that's not so bad because I haven't put anything into it. If I remember rightly. Awesome.
What is drama but...
That's not a bad thing. Not going to complain. What can I attack? Oh, barbarian encampment. Can you attack it? With a double attack? No? You can't attack it from there? Are you on a flat land? You probably are, aren't you? That's a bit of a pain. Oh, there is a hill there. That's okay. We'll just take it with the city first, and then you can move and then attack. Can you move and attack? No? That was fine. So you've been upgraded. That's awesome. You can steal another one in 10 turns. Cool. So yeah, what was the... Why are you angry? Probably because I just sent something through you, haven't I? Four technologies. Which is me, I'm guessing. So far, you have the lead before technologies, yes. So, and they want to build Machu Picchu. That's probably a difficult thing for me to do. And then you're seeking investors. But I have no money to do that with. Deal provided open borders to Elizabeth Ferdinand. Gold every turn to Elizabeth Ferdinand. And then there. Do you want open borders still?
Oh, it's you. I'm listening.
Do you want my open borders? What would you want for my open borders?
Of course not.
No? Nah, never mind. I'm really annoyed that I kind of gave away something to him.
In the whole end.
It's annoying. And there's nothing I can do. I probably have extras that I can probably use. Actually, no, because I haven't got any allies at the moment, have I? No, so that's not going to make any difference at all. Let's just carry on. And you should be able to kill that off straight away. I've noticed you've become friends with Portugal. I'm glad to hear. I'm already good terms with them. Oh yeah, we'll become friendly now that I've destroyed you. That wouldn't be a bad thing, actually. Because you're still not perfectly destroyed. Would you give me the 1 gold per turn? No, I don't really want your open borders. Will you do it that way? Yeah, I just want the gold. I'm not worried about your open borders just yet. It's not the end of the world. It will be for you, though. Right, don't you wander off. You wait there. I want to... Yeah, you're going to attack me. That's fine. You kill one guy out of that thing. Animation. Awesome. Destroy. I don't think you get any experience from this, but I will get the culture, won't I? Yes? Yes. Culture is always good. But you will head back in there afterwards. So what's this? Ivory and gold per turn. Does she want that back?
Bom dias.
Do you want my ivory?
Sou todo ouvidos.
Ooh, you'll give me... 34 gold up front, gold per turn. The horses I'm not so worried about. So if I do that, will you give me 4? And open borders I'm not so worried about, so will you give me 5? Yes. Awesome. It's nice to have a friendship there. But I will come back on you at some point. Just warning you. You can get friendly with me, but you will soon die. But at least we're making a fair bit of money-ish. It's going up slowly. I can upgrade a unit if I wanted to, but what was the thing? I need to build a courthouse over here. Or purchase a courthouse. How much are they again? I think they're 600 or something, so we're going to be very far away from it. That's the only major problem, really. Could always build it, but I suppose I don't have the happiness to be able to build it, do I? Well, person's turned up again. Right, you're in position. Plus 30 influence. That's not really going to help me so much now, is it? But it'll give me plenty of money, I suppose, and I can build the courthouse. Go for it. I'm just going to go for it. And you want then investors so I can actually go and do that. And that will give me another 60 influence. I need another 7 to do, so maybe not quite yet. I think the courthouse may be more important, maybe. I don't know. Courthouse or not? Courthouse or not? That's the question. That is the question. I think I'll leave you, and I think I'll try and maybe do you with the investors. I'll wait a bit, though. Maybe I should get another great merchant somehow. You're injured. Why are you injured? I don't know, but you're just sitting in there. Don't know why you've only just got there, but you're going in there. Yep. Carry on. Nearly getting theology as well. How's the Circus Maximus going? 17 turns. Okay. Wow, you really only still have warriors? Ooh, hello. Sure. I actually will accept that. I won't be able to get quite the thing I was wanting to, so maybe I'll just go for the 500 gold over there now whilst I have the chance. And then we'll take it a bit more eventually. That's probably a good idea. Oop, hello. Another one of these. Barrage. So, I've just sent one down to go to there. And I've got one in there. So, I need one in Mecca. Go to Mecca. All these roads are very messed up. That doesn't even connect. So, you sort of kind of have a weird road like that. Yeah, that makes no sense at all. Monastery been purchased in Shanghai. Awesome. I don't know quite what the monasteries are doing, mind you. Because they're not my religion, are they? What are the religions? Beliefs, sorry. By religion, what is my religion? What religion am I using, rather? The Islam one. Some monasteries, two faith, two... and mosques. Can I do both? Can I do any more? Can I purchase anything else? Really, your religion. Monastery. Okay, just keep going for the monastery. It's doing stuff. I don't know what exactly, but just buy it anyway. City connection between Shanghai and your capital, Beijing, has been established. Decreased to the point where I'm no longer friends. So yes, I'm going to go and give the 500 there. So I'm now at 89. I just need another 12 to get over. So I'll get to you eventually when I get like another 250, which may be a bit of a struggle, but we'll get there. You're also taking that, but you also want that, and not so worried about you. And what's this one? The barbarian encampment. I'll be getting that one, don't worry. It's heading over. So don't panic. Don't panic. Oh, look, it's almost half an hour. City becomes religious. Which city has become religious? You're denouncing me. Very well. I don't care. You should have probably done that ages ago. I've sort of destroyed you already. And I assume you're still at war. It hasn't come up with you not at war anymore, so, or has made peace, so. Yeah. Zanzibar missionary. Well, that's interesting.
Are necessary for the salvation of man.
So that's better for that. You're just to stay on to the alert. Oh, I know why you're injured now. So yeah. Mecca. Ah, there we go. Can I now purchase another one with you? Nope, just the monastery still. You probably already have the other one, haven't you? View city. What was the other one? Monastery. You already have a monastery. The other one? I don't know. But anyway, what does it do? Each source of incense and wine worked by the city produces plus one favor and plus one culture. I don't have any of that. I don't even know why you would have gone for that. You haven't got any of that stuff. Unless it wasn't yours. Was it yours? I think it was yours. Yeah, you're the holy city, so you haven't even got any of that. Ugh. Oh well. An identified spell style metal casting. Okay. Wants furs. Denounce me. Okay. Anyway, that is the half an hour mark. I hope you've enjoyed. If you have, please leave the video a like, a comment, and make sure to be subscribed so you don't miss out on any next episodes. And other than that, I think that's pretty much all I need to say. Thank you all for watching again. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye for now.